Hey guys, it's Tommy Dorfman, and these are my 17 favorite things. Number one, my dog. I love my dog more than I love my husband. She is very cute and cuddly, and whenever I'm crying, she literally licks my tears. Number two, ice cream. It's my favorite meal. I have it daily. My favorite version of ice cream is It's It, which is an ice cream sandwich. So cookies, ice cream, and then dipped in chocolate. Three, hiking. I just moved to LA and I had lived in New York for 7 years, so I've been hiking almost every day. Number four, being 17, not quite being an adult and like still, you know, living with my parents, and that just like, it was the best summer of my life. Number five, Britney Spears' social media. She posts videos of her dancing and having runway shows in her house and like all the things that you should feel free and inhibited to do. Number six, Cole Sprouse, because I love Cole Sprouse. Okay, number seven, milk makeup. It's the best makeup. It blends really well, male, female, non-binary, doesn't matter. Milk makeup's the best. Number eight, socks, because I hate wearing shoes without socks because I hate the way it feels and I don't like walking around my house without socks. I have to always have socks on. Number nine, the LGBTQ youth. I feel like everything I do is with them in mind. You inspire me and you're the reason I wake up in the morning. Number 10, my grandmother, who told me to always wear sunscreen. She's this like the most amazing 96-year-old woman in the world. Underdogs. I was an underdog. I didn't get cast in any any of the big plays in college. Like, I never got cast in. Just persist if you're an underdog. My mother, who's really my number 12, she is an inspiration to me. She's so hardworking and loving, and I'm grateful every day that I get to have a relationship with her. I'm still such a mama's boy. Number 13, Florence and the Machine in general. I've been to like four Florence and the Machine concerts, and it's like, I swear she's a witch. 14, Oprah's Super Soul Sunday podcast. If you haven't listened to it, there's a two-part with Maya Angelou that is life-changing, and a one-part with RuPaul. Taught me about the importance of wearing suits and helped me quit smoking. Number 15, RuPaul's Drag Race, All Stars. These are like the most talented and creative people probably on planet Earth. I mean, they like make their own costumes, they lip sync battle, they improv, they do more in one episode than like I could possibly feel like I could achieve in a lifetime. 16, acting. I love acting. I can't help it. I wish I didn't because there are a lot of easier careers that I could be doing, but I love acting so much. I love telling stories. I love creating characters that are vastly different than my own and live in very different worlds. Finally, number 17, home. Sometimes it's going home for the holidays to see my family. Sometimes it's going home to my house with my husband and my dog. Sometimes it's the hotel room I'm living in. Thank you so much for watching, and keep up with me on Twitter so we can talk about your favorite RuPaul moments.